property that is currently being built in Kingston. Let me go to the entrance. I'm going to come here into your kitchen area. Designer is here. So your immediate right would be the closet. And so inside, and then there is a washroom right here. Alright, so all of this is within the kitchen area. So this is now the living room area. The glass door which will lead out to your balcony.
Excuse me, a quick question. Do ACs come with the...
No.
Okay, yeah. Just the system. Okay. Bigger though. And then to the left is the master bathroom. Try.
isn't. It's a little bit smaller than the master. Okay. Really nice. Heavy duty boards. Lots of space in the kitchen. Now nothing, covers are missing from right here, so it won't go off. Alright, still in the kitchen space to your left, you have a washroom. Alright, if you go up a little further, still near the kitchen area, you have a powder room on your right, on your left, sorry. Alright, so this will be a half bath, the toilet, and your nice face basin. Then right here would be the living room area. Nice space. And as you can see right there, you have glass doors leading out to the balcony. Pretty good size balcony. Decent size. You have a window right there that you can open to look into. Alright, so this should be the living room space, and they have that up where you can install the AC unit. To the right here is some sort of storage space. Not sure what you could use to put in there, if you could fix that up. Alright, so if you continue to your right, you will see the entrance into the bedroom. But before you go to the bedroom, there is this space on the right that will be used for some storage. So this will be a cabinet that you can possibly put the rooms, linen in. Alright, so now you're in the bedroom. Nice big window right there. A little bit of space. Really nice flooring. And you have your first closet right here inside of the bedroom. Alright, so this one is kind of small, but very usable. And so let me make a full turn. Still in the bedroom, you see that door leading down to the walk-in closet. over to my left. Now this is big, guys. Really big closet. Alright, moving walk-in closet. Alright, let me step back a little bit. Before I open that door, you will see a space right here, which will be used for some sort of storage. Alright, so let me open the door. And this will be the bathroom. So it's another standing shower. Alright, so the lights are not in as yet, so it's a little dark. This is really nice. Okay, so this is the tour of the one bedroom apartment. Very nice.